Install the Precedent Diamond Plate. Fit the driver's side diamond plate to snugly fit the shape of the body and side trim. Make sure that the top of the diamond plate is flush with the floor pan as well. Then, with the provided 1.5-inch self-tapping screws, fasten the diamond plate to the car side trim at 4 equidistant points. Don't overfasten the hardware, as it may buckle the diamond plate. Repeat the process on the passenger side. DoubleTake, because looks matter.